Welcome to an InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today we will be showing you how to change your WordPress Administrator user. If you have an administrator already created, go to the User section in the WordPress Administrator Dashboard. You will notice that the username for the administrator that you're currently logged in as is grayed out and noted with a message that says, "Usernames cannot be changed." While this is true, you can get around it by creating a new administrator user and remove the old one. This tutorial will walk you through that process. You should remember to back up your WordPress account in its entirety before you make any changes like deleting a user. This will give you insurance from losing any important information associated with that user. Log in to the WordPress Administrator Dashboard. If you are trying to delete an existing administrator user and you currently have only one administrator user, then you must create another one first. In the menu, click on Users, then click on Add New. Next, type in the new user name for the administrator user. Then type in the email address for the new administrator user. This is required. Add the first name, last name, and website. These are all optional. Select the site language as needed. Click on Generate Password or type in a new one. Make sure to record the password that you have added. Click on Send User Notification if you wish to email the user about the new username that you're creating. Click on the drop-down menu for the user role and select Administrator. Click on the Add New User button. At this point, you can log in as the new administrator user. However, if you are trying to remove an existing admin user, then you have a few more steps to go. To remove an existing administrator user, you first need to log out of the WordPress administrator as that user. You can do this by clicking on the username in the top right corner of the WordPress administrator dashboard, and then click on Log Out. Once you've logged out, you will be sent to the WordPress login screen. Log in as your new administrator user, then click on Users in the menu. You should see a list of existing users. Hover over the old admin username and then click on Delete. Notice that this option will not appear for the administrator name that you're currently using. After you click on Delete, if there are any posts or pages attributed to that administrator user, then you will be given a screen that gives you a choice. Delete all content by that user or attribute the content to another existing user. Once you have selected the option that you want, you will be able to click on the Confirm Deletion button. This completes the video tutorial on how to change the administrator user for a WordPress account. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching and have a great day. Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.